songs inspired by Van Morrison and our recent weather.
No, honey.